It is a picture-perfect evening in Provo for Friday Night Football. Francis Bernard taking over for Adam Hine.
As a child, you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you...
Catch made by Taron Houck at midfield. A spectacular grab by Houck out of double coverage.
Of all the things that you would change, but it was just a dream.
Zone. There's coverage and it is intercepted in the end zone.
Rise above the
targeting.
Wow.
Number 16 has been disqualified.
Farewell.
Throws to a man wide open on the wheel route. Touchdown, Arkiel Newsom.
Oh, don't weep for me, because this will be the last.
And they thwart another Cougar drive. Off.
10 points off of turnovers for UConn's defense. UConn with 130 yards on the night, BYU with 407, yet the score is tied 10-10.
BYU blitzing, coming hard, getting sheriffs as he throws, it's picked off! Bronson Capuzzi interception, and BYU first and 10 at the 22-yard line.
Here we are, no turn away.
Unsportsmanlike conduct, number 22.
Room to run, 20, 15, 10. Lowers the shoulder inside the 10 to the 8-yard line. Francis Bernard shaking off an early fumble in this game, running very hard.